Don't let me drown.
So, I am in seclusion at the moment. By that I mean seclusion. I'm alone at the moment because she's gone to get food from me because I'm hungry. I'm watching the Lorax. I got caught here by police because they got there. I'm currently in the seclusion room. I'm one to one up, but he's there. He's gone from here. I'm not in a good place. As you guys have gathered, I'm not good. But this is where I am. This is what's going on. Everything is okay in my hand. I mean, I'm in the right place, right? Or so they say. Time will tell. Still sat in the seclusion room. It's cold for me. Don't do that. This is why I'm bothering me. This is so uncomfortable to sleep on. I don't know what you want from me. I might ask for medication that I've been on for a few weeks. It keeps me calm. No, you need to know, like, not make me think they've had it wrong. Like, I literally had it last night. Yeah. I'm like, how hard is it? I'm fucking hospital. I'm still sat in seclusion, I don't have my nerve, and I'm losing my fucking mind. Jesus Christ. Would you guess that 15 hours of medication would affect me? Who would have guessed? I just fucking broke down on Twitter. So that's the thing. You better say it like that. I'm not going to take it down, it's the truth, and that's how I am. Fucking out of control. Can't think straight. If you should need to get 3 doses of medication, like, it's actually ridiculous.
I'm coming at you live from a bathroom. How impressive. The home treatment team just hung up on a health care assistant. Great going, Brian. Amazing.
This is kind of what I'm like in the moment. In the seclusion room. I just feel like I had security called on me earlier. Threw a Nokia at a wall and I'm apparently aggressive. Oh, great. How amazing. This is my mirror. I need to cut my flipping fringe. Look at my fringe.
I'm kind of having a best morning, okay? I kind of snapped earlier. I got really angry and threw my phone across the room and apparently I'm aggressive. I'm still waiting for the home treatment team to turn off. It's been nearly 24 hours in the fucking seclusion. My hair's got so long now. Like, if you look since like the first like vlog series of this, my hair has grown so much. Like, it's unbelievable. But I am still waiting. I'm still not great. Like, you can see what I've done. I'm not gonna sit here and insult your intelligence. But you know. Like, you can see what happened, but like, you all know I'm not doing good. I'm not gonna sit here and insult your intelligence. Like, if you follow me on Twitter, you know. But yeah. I'm also just recording a little thing, so I wanna vlog. Do you wanna? I'm currently watching a horror film with one star as well. Beating mode. I need to dye my hair. That's it. I'm watching number one. The home treatment team hung up on the person I'm sat with and he wants to make a complaint. Good news, my hair is on point, isn't it really?
Yeah, so to quickly end this, I'm on my laptop, so sorry about the audio. I'm going in here. This is a vlog from A&E, obviously I saw them there now. I did just massively confront them, and I'm going to do a whole video probably tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow when I have more energy to talk about it, and that will be that. I don't know how loads are going to be. I'm going to try and upload as much as I can. You guys know me. It's almost every day. Please.